Well, these guys will tell you better than me. I mean, that guy's had as consistent of a spring and summer as anybody on our team. He's been money. And, you know, I'm just happy for him because he's had an interesting career. He really has. It's probably the best way to describe it. But it's not how you start, it's how you finish. And he's a perfect example in this life, in this program. If you just stay positive, you persevere, and you keep working, good things will happen.